now.
First tonight, a little girl grabbed on her way home from school. The search for an attempted kidnapper is happening right now in Orange County. Good evening. I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. The 9-year-old says she was walking home from the bus stop near the intersection of Clarcona Ocoee and Lake Sparling Roads when it happened.
A man with black curly hair came after her, grabbed her, and tried to put her in his truck.
WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike is live tonight. Kendra, this little girl was not going anywhere without a fight.
That's right, Jim. I talked to the little girl's mom tonight, and she says her daughter is tough and doing okay after a man who looks like this tried to snatch her. She had been walking home here after school with a group of friends. That group separated, and that's when she says the man swooped in.
It had me very nervous. Very, very nervous.
Grandmother Ann Harris doesn't like the way she's feeling now. She's helping raise some of her 10 grandkids, and now she's uneasy. A kidnapper could be trolling their neighborhood.
This is where we have to be very, very secure and very worried about our children. You know, make sure that you have to, well, you can't leave them on their own.
The mother of a 9-year-old girl tells me her daughter had been walking home around 2:15 Wednesday afternoon after an early release day at Lockhart Elementary. The bus dropped her and a group of students off near Clarcona Ocoee and Lake Sparling Roads. The kids made it into their nearby Quail Ridge subdivision, then split off. The 9-year-old's mom says her daughter was just a couple houses away from home when a man who looks like this drove up in a pickup, got out, and tried to force her into the truck. The girl tells investigators she pulled away from the man and ran. A passing driver came to her aid.
People are getting bold and crazy now, so people had to be on their toes, be alert, and, you know, keep it out. Watch out for each other.
Neighbors say they will be watching out for this guy, who investigators say has a distinctive black spot on his lip. We're told he was driving an older model blue-green pickup with rust spots and tinted windows.
I like watch out for like the little kids and stuff, make sure they go home. Cause I got niece and nephews that live over here. I don't want nobody trying to take my niece and nephews.
And tonight, the girl's mom tells me she feels investigators are doing everything they can to try to catch this man. There is a $1,000 crime line reward for information leading to his arrest. Live in West Orange County, Kendra A. Strike, WESH 2 News.